that boom boom boom, gotta get that boom boom boom, gotta get that boom boom boom, gotta get that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom, boom boom. Yo, I got that.
And welcome back, Tonga, to a fun, exciting episode of Digi Boom. We've given you the top music videos from around the world. We've also taken you on a tour of the South Pacific with South Pacific artists and their music videos. And we've also taken you on a stroll down memory lane with Oldie But A Goodie music videos. This week, the last week of every single month, we're gonna be giving you a combination of everything. So it's gonna be a fun show. I'm gonna boom you right out of your living rooms or wherever you're watching Digi Boom from. But before we get our boom on with all the music videos, I gotta send a big shout out and a thank you to the major sponsors for Digi Boom, and that is right over there. You know how it is, Tonga, beep and go. Nowadays, with Digicel mobile money, you're able to put money straight into your mobile phone, and anytime you see that logo anywhere in Tonga, it means that you can beep and go and pay straight from your phone. We're gonna take you on a tour and show you how it works with Digi Boom, beep and go.
I can't control the way I'm moving my head.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm good. Hey, what can I do for you?
I would like to register or get a tag for Beep and Go.
Beep and Go?
Yeah.
Sure. Can I have your phone, please?
Here you go.
Okay, we'll be there for a minute.
No worries.
Hi there.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Do you use Digicel mobile money?
Actually, matter of fact, I do. And I always like to pay my bill with it. And I really like it.
That's great. So you're going to try Beep and Go?
Yeah, I heard it's really cool. And I really like to try it out.
Beep and Go is a great service.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Here you go, sir. Your phone? And your beep and go.
Well, thank you very much.
All right, you're welcome.
Thanks.
Enjoy your day.
Thank you.
So how was it, your first beep and go experience?
Well, I tell you now, it was great, fast and easy. Wow, how do you guys do it?
It's amazing. I told you it was a great service. Enjoy your lunch.
Thank you very much.
Hello. Have you ever tried Digicel mobile money?
Yes, I do.
Well, have you ever tried Beep and Go?
Oh, yes, I did. I love Beep and Go.
That's great.
My brother sent me money from New Zealand on my Digicel mobile money, and I just came to use Beep and Go to buy a sensor for my little princess.
That's great. Beep and Go. It's automatic, but my code is
insane. I assure you. Oh, I love Beep and Go.
Shut up. Beep and Go is awesome. Thank you. Tonight.
Malalele.
Malalele.
Kata kaya ki Beep and Go top up?
Pangasih ya kata ki?
Ki pangan lima pa boleh boleh.
Kata kaki.
Malalele.
Kaya balalele.
Mau pa kata ngangai na ke pa ngangai ho Beep and Go get top up for telefoni?
Sik ato-ato ate Beep and Go uya. Aku, omai nanti promotion lah ya, kita baru baru aku pilih kau.
Tua,
kalau suka apa ya, wujud apa dan apa apa ke upasi, ya kita akan upasi.
Tonga, beep and go. Anytime you see that logo, you gotta start using it, and I promise you, try it one time, you'll be hooked, just like me. It's safe, it's convenient, it's fast, it's oh so easy, and don't even trip, Tonga. If you lose your mobile phone, only you know your passcode or your PIN number, nobody else can use your account. That's Beep and Go and Digicel Mobile Money. Big shout out to them. Without any further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get it started. The theme for this week's Digi Boom is dance, dance, dance. For the next whole hour, you're gonna be watching music videos that'll make you dance right out of the couch with Digi Boom. Chicka chicka, dance. We're gonna keep the music flowing your way, Tonga. Coming in at video number one, we gotta get it kickstarted with the man that has not only changed music, but changed dancing for this day and age. Who am I talking about? Let me give you a few more hints. He sold 250 million records worldwide. And not only that, he's been known to be a humanitarian, donating at least $300 million to different charities of the world. He started at a young age, and he was the lead singer of a group called the Jackson Five. Do you know who I'm talking about? It's the man, Michael Jackson. His album Thriller is actually the biggest selling album of all time, even today. Unfortunately, on June the 25th, 2009, we lost the late, the great Michael Jackson. This song that you're gonna be seeing, though, you see it at different weddings, they do the dance routine. They even taught a whole bunch of inmates at a Filipino jail to do the Thriller. They made worldwide news everywhere doing the Thriller dance. Check it out. It's the man that changed dancing, and he'll definitely get you dancing out of your seats. Video number one, it's Michael Jackson with Thriller. Boom! Check it out.
It's totally a movie.
It's not funny.
You were scared, weren't you?
I wasn't that scared.
Yeah, you were scared.
Close to midnight, something evil's lurking in the dark.
That was a hot way to kick off Digi Boom this week with our dance theme. That was none other than Michael Jackson with Thriller. For all of you Digi Boom fans out there, remember, you have the opportunity to win yourself an 8-gig iPod Touch only with Digi Boom. All you gotta do to be in to win this iPod is text in the word BOOM to 2666. Remember, the more times you text in, the more chances you have to win the 8-gig iPod Touch with Digi Boom. Coming in at video number two, we've got a young lady who is doing huge things in music. Her real name is Catherine Elizabeth Hudson. When she recorded her album first, her first album, she came out as Katie Hudson. But we all know that there's a famous actress by the name of Kate Hudson. She decided to change her name then. How did she come up with Perry? Perry is her mother's maiden name. There you go, a few facts from Digi Boom. But not only that, in 2011, she was named the Artist of the Year. It's 2012 now, but she's still doing huge things. Off of her Teenage Dream album, she's only the second person after Michael Jackson to have 5 singles off of the same album go all the way up to number one. This is the 6th song that made it to number one on the Billboard Hot 100s. It's a cool one, and it'll definitely get you dancing with Digi Boom. It's Katy Perry with Part of Me. Boom!
So why are you still with him then?
He says that one day he wants to have kids with me and that he hates traveling and being away from me.
So what's the problem?
How come it takes him like 2 hours to call me back? I just think that's shady.
As shady as running around.
You're such a liar.
Hey.
No.
Hey, sorry.
See this? Here you go.
Oh. Hey, come on. Come on.
Don't
Let's talk about
me.
This for one second.
I'm done.
Just for one second.
Don't touch me.
It's not what you think.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's not. Come on. Let's talk about this.
Days like this, I want to drive away.
That was such a hot music video, Tonga, and that is our ode to all of the people serving in the army for the Kingdom of Tonga. Beautiful music video. That was Katy Perry with Part of Me. Remember also, Tonga, if you are so sick of staying here and if you think you deserve a vacation, you can win 2 round-trip tickets to Fiji with Digicel and Air Pacific. All you have to do is text in the word BOOLA to 7778, and you and a loved one could be vacationing in Fiji for 2 days and 3 nights, courtesy of Digicel and Air Pacific. So keep texting in the word Bula to 7778. Coming up next, Tonga, we're doing a mix of a whole bunch of different music videos. Right now, we're gonna feature a South Pacific artist group. This is none other than a group hailing from New Zealand, but they've got roots from the Kingdom of Tonga. It's Tonga Zone, 3 houses down. Before I play the music video for you, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about the group. We saw them here in Tonga for Wike He Lala, and they are off the chains, probably my favorite band to watch perform live. How did they come up with their group name? In 2004, they formed their band, and it was actually started by the Pormee brothers. The oldest brother, Rob, was in a group that lived 3 houses up the street from where he lives. You get it? They're 3 houses down. Now the world knows where his parents live.